at these hands at my side. They swallow the grave on that night when I drank the world's sin so I could carry you in and give you life. I wanna give you life.
Good morning, Grace Fellowship. Here are a few highlights about what's happening around Grace. We are looking forward to the annual Fall Festival on Wednesday. Check out the bulletin insert for all of the exciting details. The youth and college and career will meet for a bonfire and costume contest on Saturday, October 31st from 7 to 11 p.m. Invite your friends to this entertaining Halloween alternative. Jonathan says it will be fun, fun, fun. You can help us bless the families at the Burn Center dinner by signing up during service. The next one is Sunday, November 1st at 5 p.m. Contact Connie Mitchum or Fred Goble for information. The Joy Bunch will be connecting for lunch next week. Immediately following the service, they'll be meeting at the St. Cloud home for a potluck. Please bring a dish to complement Golden Chicken Supreme. All are welcome. Contact Sue St. Cloud for more details. Don't forget about Sunday Night Live. This is a free evening of drama and music entertainment hosted by our youth in college and career. The event is held at the church on Sunday, November 8th at 6 p.m. Contact Jonathan Hamilton for more details. We are gearing up for the last corporate prayer day of the year on Friday, November 13th. The day will be split up into three time segments. Sign up at church to participate. Another enjoyable youth event is coming up on Saturday, November 14th. A group will drive to Lexington to visit the corn maze. The trip is $8 plus food and spending money. Contact Jonathan Hamilton to sign up. Remember, if there are any questions about today's announcements, you can check out your bulletin or the new MyGraceBase.com for all of these and more exciting events happening around Grace. If this is your first time at Grace, we want to extend a special welcome to you. We're glad you've joined us today. Everyone, enjoy the rest of the service and have a wonderful day. I'll be by your side.